Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how we can use keyframes in CSS. So as you can see here, that's the example keyframe animation. You can create the animation like this, and I have one more example like this. As you can see, it's blinking like this, and the coding also. So we can create the animation, this type of animation, using the keyframes. So let me just create one example, this one, how we can use it. So first of all, open the VS Code and just save that file with HTML extension, newanimation.html. So that's my HTML file here. So I will use here div, okay, open div and the close div, like this. And then I'm gonna use here one more thing, is simple H1 tag is like keyframes animation. Okay, done. Now I'm gonna open this file in my browser, newanimation.html. See, now let's create the animations here. So what we need to do here, we'll use the style tag here to write the CSS. So a style, a start, and then close the style. I'm gonna use the CSS for the div, okay, that we have defined div here. So just div and open bracket and close, and just use here width is around 100 pixel, okay, and then the height is also 100 pixel, like this. And then the background is, I'm going to make it is red, and the position is relative. Now let's use the animation. So what I will do here, first I will define the keyframes. Okay, so how to define keyframes? So it's just simple, the at keyframes, okay, and then we need to use your identifier. So suppose just use keyframe like this, and the identifier I will use is suppose my animation like this, okay. And then we need to define here. So how we can define this? We need to use the value here. So suppose in the 0%, okay, from the starting, like I will use the 0%, and then start curly bracket like this and close. And in that we need to define the top, okay, top from the 0 pixel, at the top there should be 0 pixel, okay, and the background should be red, okay, like this. And the width should be 100 pixel, okay. And the same thing I will do for the 50 and 100%. Suppose 50% this, and this is 100%. Now what I am doing here, I will move that div till 50 pixel, okay, till 50 pixel, that to the 100 pixel, and I will make that width to be around 200. Like this. So what this will do, this will increase the width of that div, okay. So let me just define that. So this is the identifier, my animation. So I have to call this here. So it's a simple animation, okay. So name is of my animation, the duration is, you can define the 5 seconds like this, and then time function. So what I will do, I will just remove this, and I will use here infinite like this, okay. Now just save this, and now let's go to the here and just refresh this. So as you can see here, this moving from the here 50, and then it's increasing your size. Now as you can see, that color is like red, so I want to change that color, okay. So you can define your color here, so like just use the red, and you can change that color to the green or something, and here you can define to the yellow something like this, okay. Now let's use this and let's see how this will work, right. If I will remove the middle layer, suppose like this, so this will move like this, see, this will not go to the bottom, this will look like this, okay. Like this, we can increase width also. So what I will do here, I can do one more thing here, I will increase the width up to 700 pixel, okay, and at that stage I will make that top to the 300 pixel, okay, and let's see how this will work. See, so you can use that type of animation in your website. And I will give you one more example, this one, okay. So how we can use this, this is the simple code here, this one is here, this one, the CSS. I will give you that CSS file link in the description. This is the simple also, they are using the keyframes. Here I have used the same thing, is like upper and lower. We have created two identifier here and I have defined the CSS. You can try different animations. So if you need any help on that, so just comment on the video. I'll try my best to solve problems. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.